Ruth here, and this is the Naruto pins that I pre-ordered from Cassie Arts. So, like, there's a shop and Instagram. So, first up, we'll do this one. So, this one. Is, as well, since you're looking at the back anyway, this is the back stamp, which is that thing. I guess it's a wolf head, with loads of flowers around and on. Yeah, anyway, so this is the first pin. It's a very lovely knot with QB or on his head right there. The red eyes. This, I believe, is the black knuckle version. There's the option of the black knuckle or the, I think it was rose gold. Anyway, yes, so lovely. So next up, we'll do this one. And this one is the lovely Kakashi. He's got his headband up, so his Sharingan is showing. Got glitter in the kunai down there. Now, if you didn't notice the glitter in Kurama's head here. Anyway. This is really nice. I think Kakashi is my favorite of the Naruto ones. My first favorite, anyway. So obviously there's Neji and Shikamaru and Itachi, I guess. Those are the other favorites. I guess Minato's okay, too. Male-wise, anyway. Okay, so the last one is something to sleep on. Anyway. Yes, you can. Okay. It is the lovely cool Itachi. Like glitter and bits of the bubble wrap. There you go. It's got glitter in the Anbu mask. It's got glitter in the clouds and, like, you know, the inside of the Akatsuki coat. Looks very, very awesome. And he's got the manga Kyosharingan in his eyes there. Awesome. I do so love this one. Very cool, cool. Actually, I think this might be my first Itachi pin, actually. Because, like, I've got another Kakashi, Minato, Kushina, and Naruto, but those ones are kind of crossover with Pokemon, so I don't know if that really counts as a pure Naruto. I do have a Naruto in a ramen bowl. And I think I have, yeah, I'm pretty, I have a Gaara as well. Not in a ramen bowl, obviously. Anyway. I still do have one or two pins coming from Cassie Arts. One is a giveaway win, and the other is a humorous Hokage one still to come. Hopefully by the time I post this, it'll be here. That is so pretty. So cool. Nice. So, to go check out the Cassie Arts. So, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Ring the bell with notifications. Over.